In high school football, the final two section finals kicked off today. In Division I, Folsom took on Oak Ridge, and in D4, Hilmar battled Central Catholic of Modesto. They start in Stockton, where Hilmar took on Central Catholic for the D4 title. In the second quarter, this Matt Ringer 40-yard touchdown run put the Central Catholic Raiders up 21-0. They led 24-0 at the halftime break. In the second half, the Yellow Jackets tried to come back. Quarterback Jonathan O'Brien handles the business himself, cutting the Raiders' lead to 14 points. But this game and the D4 banner belong to Central Catholic. Raiders win the section title 24-10.
I'm proud of the school and the team, you know. This was our 30th football game in 2 years. And you beat a 13-0 team. We've had a long road, and it's nice to get, you know, one at a time. I don't know who we're playing yet, but we're going to enjoy this one tonight, go back to work tomorrow.
My coach likes to talk about how tough, and I feel like we work really hard, and Matt Ringer runs the ball very, very well. We couldn't do it without him. Line blocks very well. I think we're a great team.